Okay. Is our next live and singers here? Parents and student body. Also, I want to thank all the Dixie fans on tonight's contest. We appreciate all the supports going on throughout the year for these young men who started a brand new volleyball program in the state of Utah. I want to mention a couple of things before we start that we want to recognize. Iyer Electric is our sponsorship tonight. We appreciate them and appreciate all the sponsors that we do have to help these young men build this program. Also, want to mention that games are being streamed here in the gym, also out on our field, any games out there. But tonight's being streamed. If you go to YouTube and search Dixie High TV, you can watch the game live. So that's YouTube and search Dixie High TV. You'll find the game being streamed there live. All right, time for our next event. Everybody, please stand and remove any cover you might have. Tonight we have the privilege of having our Dixie High Blue Angels sing our national anthem. Thank you so much, ladies. They are competing Thursday, right? Over at Herkin, I believe, region choir. Also, next Wednesday. That's awesome. Good luck over there. Appreciate that. All right, after we start our lineup for the visiting Spokane Warriors, a sophomore number two, Matthew Sierra Velasquez. A senior number five, Jonathan Gonzalez. A junior number seven, John Linden. A sophomore number 15, Isaac Jester. A junior number 20, Corbin Bautista. A freshman number 21, Evan Johansson, excuse me. And a senior number 23, Nicholas Lucia. The Warrior head coach by Tice Madsen. Okay, now let's get your Dixie High volleyball team. Here we go. And junior number four, Gabe sophomore number 5, Jackson Russell. And junior number 8, Rocco Emerson. A sophomore number 10, Jordan Jackson. A junior number 13, Dennis Lee. A junior number 16, Colton Larson. A senior number 17, Juan Vasquez. And a senior number 19, Trey Bronson. The Flyers head coach by McKenna Robinson. This is by Trevor McLaughlin. We want to remind everybody in the state of Utah, sportsmanship does matter. Do rowdy right, cheer for your team, we don't against competition. We appreciate our officials working tonight's game. We got Steven and Denise and Taylor and Aisha. Thank you for working tonight's game. Without them, we would not have any games, our officials. So thank you, officials.
Okay.
15.
Yeah. Thank you.
So, Dixie. So, we've got number 13, Dennis Sully.
Thank you.
Starting the second set, starting for the Warriors, number five.
Thank you.
7, 5, 8, 9. 5-10, 4-10.
Thank you.
so ordered.
Thank you.
Thomas for the Flyers. Side of the field. So we're going to come forward. That's the ground. Points, okay.
Let's go, Jackson!
That's a draft for me. Three for 5-13, Dennis Sully. Points of favor. Number 20, Corbin Batista serving.
Fire! Scott Still Canyon. Scores of interest, baseball is up 5-0 in the fourth inning over Irvin. And soccer at halftime, 0-0 against Still Canyon. Here's a song nobody knows.
Game point.
Dixie. Come on, come to you.
Serving this fourth game, starting off the Warriors number 5, Jonathan Gonzalez.
Warriors. Dixie. Serving to the Flyers will be number 5, Max Randall. Serve the Warriors, it's 23, and it goes.
Good night, 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 good night
Congratulations, Kendrick. Serving for line number 8, Brock Anderson. Set up, Soul Canyon. Want to remind everybody that our next volleyball match will be at Pineview on Friday. At Pineview this coming Friday. And our next home match will be next Tuesday versus Hurricane. Here at the Anchor, Tuesday. Thank you, Yeah, thank you, Paradise Camera. Nice game. We'll be at Pine View. The call game will be next Tuesday in Turkin.
Thank you.